It's not usual to see inside a hive when it's swarming, but this is an observation hive which is bigger than the average observation hive, and the bees are just going, well, sort of crazy. You can see them going out of the tube to the outside. They're very very busy indeed. The cluster is growing bigger. There are lots of bees on leaves and flowers around, but after a little while they'll all join the cluster. Interesting that there's bees with pollen on their legs trying to get in, and they're not able to because of this flood of bees coming out. So there's three or four bees with pollen on their legs not knowing what to do. I wonder whether they'll join the swarm or whether they'll wait until everybody's gone and then go. People often see a cluster like this and they think it's a hive. They think there's some sort of structure underneath it, but in fact it's just a ball of bees and they're just hanging onto each other. And there's probably, well, already probably a couple of pounds of bees, so something of the order of 10,000 bees, because there's about 5,000 bees to the pound. Pretty incredible.
Thank you.